thoughts that are maddening. Do I sit here and try to stand it? Or do I try to catch them red-handed? Do I trust some and get fooled by phoniness? Or do I trust nobody and live in loneliness? Cause I can't hold on when I'm stretched so thin. I make the right moves, but I'm lost within. I put on my daily facade, but then I just end up getting hurt again by myself. I ask why.
What am I, modified?
I can't rely on myself.
What you tell me to.